when you have sickle cell disease, it is very important that you stay hydrated. When you are hydrated, management of pain is easy. It is even worse when you have a fever. You lose water more. Drink fluids to improve the volume of your plasma. Your plasma is the fluid part of your blood. It expands the plasma volume and reduces the viscosity or thickness of the blood, reducing red blood cell dehydration and the intracellular concentration of the haemoglobin S for sickle cell. Hi everyone, I'm Nurse Esther. You're welcome to my channel where I talk about life, health and nursing. If this is the type of content you love, please subscribe and hit the notification so that you can join our community of health champions. When there is dehydration in the cells, or when your cells has lost a lot of water, the migration of potassium and chloride ions carrying water to the red blood cells causes dehydration, which consequently increases the tendency of the haemoglobin to polymerize. They change structure and sickle. Staying hydrated can prevent you from having vaso occlusive crisis, pain crisis, infections, and stroke that is associated with sickle cell disease. Drinking 8 to 10 glasses of water a day can help you with controlling some of your pain. Symptoms of dehydration: feeling thirsty, dark yellow and strong smelling pee, feeling dizzy and lightheaded, a dry mouth, lips and eyes, feel little and fewer than 4 times a day. Steady and sufficient water intake may contribute to alleviating anemia by increasing your hemoglobin. Water does a very good job of quickly hydrating the body. Beverages with a little bit of sugar will do a better job of keeping you hydrated for longer. If you don't like water, try this method. Add flavor to your water. Drink sparkling water. Eat fruits and vegetables that contains water. Add soups to your diet and drink fruit juice. Other drinks to keep you hydrated are lemon water, milk, coconut water, herbal teas, aloe water or aloe vera juice, fruit infused water and chia seed water. If you are very dehydrated, your healthcare provider will infuse water into your body through an intravenous fluid, usually dextrose or normal saline infusion. Do not wait till you get to that estate. If you can help it, keep yourself hydrated every time. Keep yourself hydrated. Make it a goal to drink 8 to 10 glasses of water every day. Get a bottle or a glass of water and keep it by your side and drink from it throughout the day. Please watch the video showing on the screen. Foods to eat to prevent anemia in a child with sickle cell disease. Thank you.